I was up to this ball game for the first half. All right,
we can't have no respect. Do what you're supposed to do.
Get out of class, bust your ass down this locker room, because this is easy.
We own it.
Hey, coach.
Yes, sir. Big win for you.
How you feel about today's win?
Oh, like I said, with our guys, we play defense. And, you know, that's our motto. You can't score, you can't win. So, our guys back here play excellent defense. The right way, we physical. We bring a lot of pressure. And we make you feel it.
You know, I've been hearing talk about your defense, man, but I came out and saw it for myself today, man. Y'all got the real deal out here.
Oh, we got the real deal. They work hard. Coach Dina, defense coordinator, get them in position to make plays. And they make it.
All right, thanks a lot, coach.
All right.
It's my bros.
Hey, how you feeling, Buck?
I'm feeling good, man, but we just feel that ain't nothing, man. Another game next week.
Ain't time.
We just don't come ready to play. We come ready to play.
You going to make that run for City Ball of the Year again?
Yeah, man, I'm going to try, man.
Or maybe that whole Highland Park defense.
Whole defense. We're going to miss a tournament.
If it ain't on City Ball, it ain't hit.